Well, I could put lighting up upstairs. What's that? I don't know. I'm just happy I'm alive, okay? Actually, let's look up if I can cook up mushrooms. Okay. Can I cook up mushrooms, please? Mushrooms. Oh, I want a skeleton. Can't even. Okay. I can make slabs. There's nothing saying I can't. That's something I have to worry about later. Ooh, for right now I should worry about my lighting situation. Okay. Because I might not have to worry about stuff being lit over on the surface here, but I do have to worry about stuff being lit here. Under the ground. Alright. Here we go. Hello. Oh, this is fantastic. This is fantastic. So this is my new home. This is my new home. Let's build these sakes. And just in case I'm mistaken. Okay, so I'm mistaken and something can spawn on mycelium. I don't have to worry about it. Okay. Oh, man, I can't run. Okay, ooh, oh, fuck. Ooh, wow. There's any, you know, silver lining here is that, hey, when I die, I'm gonna die somewhere nice. This place smells very moldy. I'm not jumping that because I can't. So, whoa. Alright. Let's see if I can eat this. Actually, wait, I have wood. What am I talking about? Wait, can I? Oh, fuck me, I can't. Okay. So, bad thing about mycelium, can't plant trees. Which, well, okay, fine. But hey, what the fuck? What? Okay, that's weird. But hey, silver lining, I have food. I have food, alright? This is more than silver lining, it's up. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna get fat on mushroom stew. I don't have to worry about shit. I'm gonna get fat on mushroom stew. Hell yeah. Hell yes. Oh god. That was really weird I was going to starve. There. But now that I know I'm not, I can finally make my home. Oh man, I left the books over there. investment need to be made. Oh, this doesn't look nice. This doesn't look nice at all. And I think I can, probably choose the whole order of, what am I trying to say here? Speak for words, Lucas. If I put rocks next to and underneath places I want to put trees, I should be fine. Okay. Gotta make sure it's not connected. Bam. Booyah. Awesome. Fucking great. Okay. So, if I'm going to make a tree farm, it's going to have to be, based on top of, no. Gonna have to be based on top of stone. So let's just kinda do that right now. Cause I'm not okay, this whole area, all this mycelium, it's my house. I'm not really worried about making a shelter. But rain can't touch my head, so I'm happy with that. Am I automatically eating here? Just tell me that was me. I really hope that was just me.
Om nom nom nom.
Scared the shit out of me. Nice. Yeah, I think that was okay. Alright, there we go. Cheerio! Yeah. That freaking nomming scared me so much, man. Alright, so let's. This little area is gonna be my tree farm. This is on low. Because mycelium will creep onto my stuff if I ain't careful. So, okay. So I gotta be careful. Oh, all my saplings. Damn it. Oh, no! Okay, I think we're good. Go. Just don't cry. Okay. Watch that. Okay. So I guess I should set up. But not going to go mining just yet. You did a lot of mining. Let's plan an area and make it my station area. Oh, that doesn't help. Maybe. Oh, oh, Mushroom Island. Here we go again. My. Alright. Double chest for now. I'm going for right now. Alright. I've had enough to make a forge. I wish I could make a forge. But I don't have enough seeds down. So in some ways this is easier than Sky Factory, but in other ways it's much harder. Such as there's a lot of stuff that can happen, and expanding is gonna be a little less problematic, but still problematic. Damn, where do we go from here? I have to kind of plan out my objectives here. Let's get you away from the chain here. Let's just that spread out more. There we go. That should be spread out enough. Hoping the mycelium does not creep onto this stuff like it did over there. Because it might be the land, I don't know. They do look pretty. I need to get rid of the plus pick. And if I need to make more, I can just fucking get the meal. Yeah, good. Give him that. Good. Oh, it's yeesh. Yeesh. Oh, and my fucking expert. Can I use you? And no, I can't. That's fine. Okay. two axes. Boop. Now you guys grow into nice strong trees, okay? I hope a mushroom spawns here soon. Get myself some free soup. I really have like a mushroom farm right now. I forget, does mushrooms on mycelium work like mushrooms in the dark? It should, right? Should be spreading. Hey, my tree! Yay! Sweet! I might just get my some apple trees just yet. Sword. Got the swords are pretty good. Getting rid of these. Drop an apple, drop an apple, drop an apple. Like, sapling's good. Apple. Relax. Because I can make an apple tree just putting apple and a sapling together. Damn. Okay. So hey, at least I got more set ones. That's my positive here. Looks like I have to put some torches up here. I think I did that. Remembering thing. Okay. Let's put down some more supplements. And hope for the best, you know? Hey, we got more wood too. So, positives all around, right? Okay. So, let's start mining again. Brain, work with me here. Damn it, I just went into the same place. Brain, there you go. Alright, so. Make sure that I don't break. Here's this. I'm just gonna do that. Not gonna worry too much about anything else. I think it's spawn here. It's all. Everything here is green to go. It really does suck that my, like, home base here got fucked. But, well. Is that? What's the other way to get wool? Wool. Okay, so cotton, sheep essence. Oh, no, sheep essence. String. That's it. Okay, so when we get there, I'm going to be murdering spiders, spider creepers, spider things, There's a good variety of spiders because it's mod, all these mods in here. I'm not going to be sleeping. Hopefully, like a sheep pops up eventually. I'm definitely not going to be getting to the Mistcraft stuff until like later in the last session. So I'm not going to be in this one. Though that would be cool. Okay. See how large this one is. I think this might be bigger, or at least the same size as the last cube we came from. Just one. Well, at least we have a good start for our route. At least we have enough stuff starting for routes. That's the positive side here. We have to grab stuff, I guess. I'm so glad we got the money. So glad we started right next to the mushroom place, the mushroom island. And hopefully mushrooms will spawn here. But honestly, enough. I forget how spawning works here. Is it with light or without light? So that's another Grimoire Gaia monster right there. Damn, we are really close to that motherfucker. That's just not any fortress, by the way. That's an end fortress. Not end fortress, but, you know. Stronghold. There we go. It's a stronghold. That's what it was. Yeah, that's what that's called. Ah, fuck. Oh, right. Damn you for being over here and dead. Damn you. Damn you to hell! This is a decently sized cube we got going on here. At least we can see what's going on. Oh, hey, thanks. Have an angle. So this is actually a pretty good spot to check out our competition here. See, over there is a little tourist. Oh. I did not look into your eyes. So yeah, I'm not gonna look into that. So that's good, you know. In other news, if I can find a person, like an actual person who spawns in, and get their head, I can just upgrade my shit. Or if I can get a skeleton skull, or zombie, maybe? Okay. I can make this stone axe stupid strong. Wait, whoa, almost done goofed. Whew, no goofing here, okay, we can't. Oh, there's a fucking banshee right over there. Oh man, it's not gonna be fun fighting in there. Okay. I'll just light this up a little bit. No, only a little bit I can do. And I'm not going to be able to set my spawn point either, damn. Oops. Like, I'm a little bit depressed about the situation we're in, but it's better. It's better than it was, like, a minute ago. Like, I had somewhere to stand. And I know it's safe, because there's mushrooms. And I can eat the said mushrooms. That being said, it's a very vegan diet. Can't sleep on mushrooms. Which I should be. Perhaps I should make a bed out of it. Like, it's not gonna be comfortable, but hey, it's a bed. At least I set my spawn point. Oh no. There's meteors. So, this is the other challenge we have going on here. We have meteors, so that means I can't stay somewhere for too long. God damn it. But hey, likelihood it's going to miss is significantly high. So, silver lining again, you know, especially since we're right in the clouds. So, you know, yeah. Hey, it's not that bad. Plus, what are the chances they're going to hit me right now? That being said, I am terrified of meteors. God, there's so... I put so many mods in here that can fuck me over. It makes things so intense. Yet I'm so... I want it so bad. Especially, getting myself meteor stuff would be nice. For mining reasons. Because, like, being, Keck, whatever... armor, yes, Keck armor. that was a meme you just heard. Even that would mean I'm immune to fire and lava, so that'd be fantastic. Also, going down to get that wizard stuff, down that wizard castle, might have artifacts, or might not. I don't know, it's kind of hard to tell. Either way, fantastic. It'd be great to get some of that stuff. Also, from what I could tell, it was what? Is that moss stone? From over there? Let me look. It's around the other side, alright? Where is it going? There's a goddamn tower. Why do I not see it? I just don't see it. Okay. I'm pretty sure it was moss stone. So. Fuck. Okay. Damn. This is going to be a lot of work into this, and I'm going to see if I can make this a multiplayer series, because this is going to be doing some things on this. But hey, at least I got like a glass floor. Look at stuff. Well, let's talk about some of the more mods we have here. We have Thaumcraft. Yeah. Minus the goo area. And I'm guessing Taint can't really escape. Since it's going to be in a glass cube. So no polluting the atmosphere. It puts the atmosphere in there. It just does that to me. Whatever. But I think this is a good place to stop. So, if you guys enjoyed this first session of Cubasia Revengeance, please do like, comment down below on what you'd like to see in the series. Comment to see if maybe I should make this a multiplayer series or not. Or should I make it a single player swap series? Okay, I might, but hey, maybe. What you say might have influence here, you know. But yeah, of course, share the video, subscribe for more, and leave a like, of course. doing all that helps me greatly and tells me what you want and helps me grow as an entertainer. But until next time, you cool people. Keep that going. Yeah.